Yeah, but it's crazy well on YouTube.com. Don't have to tell. Let's try again. I think I like this one. That was bad. That was like Diet Mountain Dew. I was gonna have it right there and like, fuck it. Oh well, let's get right to it. So, boom. So, Bane, potent brain and battlefield, blue raz. Bane energy drink, blue raz. So, super creatine, creatine, ultra COQ, 10 BCAA, AMINOS. So, Bane, potent brain and body feel by the maker of legendary red energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar live sucking soda. MASQUERADING as an energy drink, high sugar drinks spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC may cause you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane potent brain and body rocking feel. Creatine CREATINE caffeine COQ10 and BCAAS branch chain amino acids. Life is an extreme sports and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life extreme. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial colorings, 18 years old and adults only, so much caffeine, zero everything, sodium 40 mg, 2%, potassium 85%, 85 mg, 2%. So let's do this. I think I like this. I think I did this before. So, this is blue raspberry. All the others, right? Well, this is gonna be like the character. Oh, yeah. Much, much better. That's not meant to be energy drink. Root beer, I'm sure. Ooh, that's amazing. Yeah. We're getting to that. Let's go here. We got a lot of stuff to talk about. Let's get dive in here. Ton of stuff. See if we can get through this. Water report for Illinois. Flooded bug on my phone. So, right now 81 for like 85 cloudy. UV yellow 5 moderate wear sunglass and pair sunscreen pollen orange 8 medium high. Predominant pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather conditions. Pollen level Sunday will remain stable in high range. Pollen producing plants are at a relatively steady level in pollination at a time. Okay, average high 82, low 58, humidity 67%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:35 in the morning, sunset 7:02 p.m, moon full.
Oh my fucking god.
Good day, September 15th through September 24th, tonight, low 70, mostly clear. Monday, high 91, low 68, sunny. Tuesday, high 87, low 65, mostly sunny. That's a good heat index, but not meant to be. Wednesday, high 89, low 65, part of cloud. St. Lawrence, Missouri, turn on this floor, Los Angeles. Thursday, high 90, low 67, part of cloud. Friday, high 88, low 69, part of cloud. Saturday, high 86, low 68, part of calm. Next Sunday, high 81, low 63, part of sun. So, Sunday, September 22nd, 9 power card with 60. Says 30% chance of storms with a picture emoji icon. Then Sunday, September 22nd, night description. Partly cloudy with a 60% chance of rain and sunshine. Low temperature around 63 degrees. Dew point will be around 64 degrees with an average humidity of 90%. Winds will be 2 miles per hour from the southwest. Next Monday, high 78, low 60 for a 30% chance of storms. Okay, that's like that, you know, the picture of the icon. So Monday, September 23rd. Day partly cloudy with a 50% chance for rain and sunshine. High temperatures around 73 degrees. Dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the west. Monday, September 23rd. Night partly cloudy with a scattered sunshine chance for storms. 50% chance. All temperatures around 60 degrees. Dew point will be around 63 degrees. With an average of 89%, winds will be 2 miles per hour from the east. The next Tuesday, high 78, low 59, partly cloudy. So Tuesday, September 24th, day partly cloudy with a scattered sunshine, chance of storms 40%, high temperature around 78 degrees, dew point will be around 61 degrees, with average humidity of 71%, winds will be 3 miles per hour from the east. Tuesday, September 24th, night partly cloudy. Okay. So, YouTubers in YouTube land, leave me a comment down below how you what are YouTubers in YouTube land? How was your weekend? Oh, you don't need a comment down below. It's a week and this one. We got a lot of stuff to talk about. Oh, yeah, we got to talk about. I'm trying to box in after going in a room for Saudi oil plant strike. Crazy. Trump okay release of oil if needed after Saudi attack. Please, Trump has broken the damn party. Ooh boy, I wonder what we could even get. Purple. Lots of stuff is going on. I broke out on Titans 74 game. Oh my. A lot of stuff. food to help lower blood pressure. That'd be good for my first time with protection one. Or she did it? Yeah, not enough. Jokes on YouTube. The little number. GM workers to strike. Team good term of labor action. B-U-T-T-I-G-I-E-G Clash of the Guns. Yeah. Yes, lost the word of the game that time. I think just thought it was back on there. Prince Jimmy Woman found going beyond the left. RECOGNITLN Florida. Charges at after caught on camera just so that he's safer. Ex-NFL player accused of staging hate crime at Tony Baker. Country for to avoid going place. Ugh. Crazy. Let's go with box office really quick. Do this real quick, because it means boxofficemojo.com/weekend/charts. A lot of stuff going on. Number 10, Dora and the Lost City of Golas. Number 7, Primal Studios. Number 9, The Peanut Butter Falcon Studios AATT. That's rated number 11. Debut in number 8, The Golden Flinch. GOLDFINCH. Deb B. Number 7, Overcoming. That's number 6. Studio AFFIRM. Number 6, Fast and the Furious presents Hop and Shaw. Last one, number 5, Studio Universal. Number 5, Lion King. Last one, number 4, you know about that. Number 4, Good Boys. Last one, number 3, Universal. Number 3, Angels Have Fallen. Last one, number 2, Lion King Film. Take you, number 2. Hustler, STX, Stay the Same, It, Chapter 2, Remake, Who Won, Stephen King, WB. And we're gonna go with Google News. A lot of shit down there. Downtown China. Crazy, 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 crazy. Insane. And we got college football, too. And we got tons of stuff. We got tons. Oof, it's crazy. What am I doing? I don't know what the. Do not want what a bug, because I already did that. Google News Warden. Okay. Oof, a lot of stuff is going on. YouTube is doing too many, you just don't know yet. Stuff I get got me. Alright. Oil prices spike after Saudi attack disrupts global supply. The U.S. tapping into oil reserve after drone strike on oil fields in Saudi Arabia. Defiant, DEFIANT, Iran blast POMPEO posse S, Saudi attack. ACCUSATIONS adds blind in FUTILE comments. A lot of craziness. Yes, Iran was behind that Saudi oil attack. Now what? No. The Middle East is a tinder box. Trump has aggravated the crisis. Don't say that aggravated. AGGRAVATED. Mike, POMPEO just ended in the hope for Iranian oil. And Three sins in YouTube to one need. Three sins, right? YouTube account, sign up for a YouTube account, Gmail account, Google account. Subscribe and click the notification bell on SSC. Because he covered this dive deep in facts and everything about BREXIT. So Boris Johnson compared Britain to the Incredible Hulk, AMIDSTBREXIT. Yeah, David CAMEROM say Boris Johnson didn't believe in BREXIT. Johnson likened himself to the Incredible Hulk vows October 31, BREXIT. Halloween. It's pretty simple. There's nothing normal about this beast of a government. I wonder what Disney, Marvel, and Avengers thinking about it. The Hulk. Probably. BREXIT. Canceled. Downing the streets, warning Romanians will try to revoke Article 50. Students, this is your chance to get Boris Johnson and the TOIS out. Here's how. And as is your feel, he go deep in the Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong protest violence erupts between pro-democracy and demonstrators and police. Hong Kong protest police use tear gas on demonstrators. Hong Kong police deploy DEPLOY water cannons and crashes with protesters in the 15th consecutive weekend. Pro-democracy's demonstrator clash with government supporters and Hong Kong. Tear gas water cannons fired at firebombs thrown protesters in Hong Kong. In the last Hong Kong violence flares after ban march. Save your people, Hong Kong protesters beg Britain to take action against China. I don't know. Trump brings up possible defense treaty that could boost NETANYAHU process election bid. Israel election, Palestine criticized of Israel urged to vote. If NETANYAHU wins Israel election, the Middle East doomsayers may finally be proven right. Obviously, supposed to be written by Aaron Benjamin, NETANYAHU victory, NETANYAHU is endangering the future of two-state solution. Two senior Taliban leaders killed by Afghan U.S. fighters. U.S. and Afghan forces killed at least 38 Taliban fighters in airstrike. Some say Taliban have never been hit harder after mixing NIXING peace talk. In Afghanistan, NETOTIATIONS in the Great Island. Afghan women feel their hard won freedom is in jeopardy of Taliban top freezing. Turning the room against early triple withdrawal from Afghanistan. Afghan officials, thousands of troops ready for pulling in. Hurricane tracker. Hurricane tracker 3. three massive storms could smash into U.S. as H-U-N-B-E-R-T-O gains strength. Tropical storm H-U-N-B-E-R-T-O is forecast to strengthen into a hurricane Sunday. Claim that resume in Bahamas at H-U-N-B-E-R-T-O swirls away. Tropical storm H-U-N-B-E-R-T-O expected to become a hurricane as one seems. Gulf disturbance should bring heavy rain into southeast Texas. T-S H-U-N-B-E-R-T-O Sunday. Team told the restaurants he had a dairy allergy when he was 15 years old. After Hurricane Dorian caused destruction in the Bahamas, search and rescue begins. Okay, we're gonna go into this news right now. D-U-L-U-T-H-S-Y-A-A-G. Oh. Okay. Yes, here we go. Y-A-A-G-O-U-U. Fire was an act of arson by one person. Prince Van and then blow up house on Donner's window. Two remain hospital after MULTIPLE tech collapse at Detroit Beach. Yeah, I didn't do no video. Last one. 2020 tenants back on campaign trail after debate. 2020 third trail marker plan on Kessler's debate comment. What if Biden Bernie won? Really the only thing that Democrats lost. The tough truth about the debates Biden has shown CONS. E-Q-U-E-N-T-I-A-L weakness. What Teresa Biden offers to prove herself after questions from reporters. Time to discuss the issue that shall not be named. Joe Biden's age. I'm pledged to release medical records and stand up.
Fine.
How for a woman dream about being engagement ring woke up to find she really did. Thousands of F-E-T-A-L remains found on owner's thing. P-O-P-E-R-T-Y of the sea. Doctor? NY government, Andrew C. York. C. U. O. M. O. Sig Ben on Easter's flavors popular among teens. New York. Seven. C. U. O. M. O. Announced a major executive action to ban sales of flavor. And syrups. Okay. Famous chance of three, South Carolina campaigns against the U.S. is fourth place. Boomer and Pelosi talking to Trump on guns, try to sweeten the deal. Fun stuff. Well, stuff is actually good. Oh my god, okay. Let's get a towel. Let's try to dive in here. Oh, YouTube is too bland. Don't know, don't have a clue. Phone problems and stuff like that, you know, with the shutting itself off and all that, but you know. Okay. Friends check on YouTube. You know, it was a power button switch. So far, so good, so, yeah. Then it was weird, because I woke up at 6 in the morning, and you had fire, water truck, I saw a fire truck on that local place, you know, and we found out it was a matter of fire. I thought it was pretty green, you know. Clay City, Illinois wasn't this crazy, you know. Raise the yuppies on there. It just, I don't understand, I don't get it, you know, weird, man, oh boy, you got, maybe it's, yeah, I don't know, my garbage tax gets it one, you know, not need it, you know, then, you know, now I'm in New York, or you want to go to Canada, you know, this. What can I do, you know? There's nothing I can do, you know? You know, a bad wiring, you know, and it was smoke detector, fire, you know, all that stuff, you know, we do. I don't know. It's insane. It's I don't know. I don't know. Oh boy, look at that, folks. Yep, it does it again. Nuts. Like that. I think eventually like that. I said, people said hidden. But then again, you know, you got people take it apart and all that, you know, new phones like that. I can't. My dad said in the new phone situation, and I was saying all the, it's all the on Amazon that they had the same problem like me. You know, hit it, scratch it, and then, like this, you know. God damn it, phone. Well, that's the thing, I won't even know when my girlfriend's gets you, I'm gonna be ready to go. I always have phone problems. Well, this is good shit. Way better. Boy, I don't know if they're gonna work out. Got a pound and all that. Oh my. What a joke. That's the same, you know. Don't get them on Amazon, eBay, PayPal. You can leave them on. But that's to say it about it, I don't know, you know. It's like they want you to get the tools because it's like a computer and all that. There's the Samsung. I'm not going to use that one. There's the LG. If I could, you know. Get it. Oh well. What a dumbass phone. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You little bitch.
I don't wanna get no Apple, no iPhone. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I wonder if I can put it on the LG. There gotta be some way my dad could do it or whatever, the tools and all that to do it. I gotta see if I could try and do something with it. Stupid fucking phone. God. Just a piece of gun shit. There was any other good. What the fuck? A goddamn bug on here? God damn. What a shit show. Little bit that big on my back. What? Whatever. I was happy. Oh shit. I don't know, YouTubers and YouTube, and this is getting fucked up and crazy in the hurry. Yeah. My god. It's not worth it, I promise you that. But YouTubers and YouTube one, you're 18 years old and older, adults only. So read your caffeine and energy drink. What's your favorite vein energy drink? YouTubers and YouTube one. Be 18 years old and older, adults only. Energy drink for dude you got. What's your favorite out of this new generation? I mean, YouTube reviews will be 18 years old and adults only. Energy drink. What's your favorite dude? So far of, you know, what's my favorite of Bane energy drinks? You know, we're gonna go with birthday cake, bash, rainbow, unicorn rainbow. Then you have star blast. But Blue Razzes, this is very good. You got Rockstar Endurance One, the Monster Rain, Rockstar, like the Punch, you know, the Sherbets and stuff like that, you know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, of course, get Jolt. Liquid Ice Energy Drink. think I probably had a fecal blue raspberry. Oh, here, you know. Now, Rockstar Endurance, Monterey, C4 Original, and Ultimate. Race RG. So let's try Duke College football if we can. A lot of stuff. So here we go, week 3. 20, Washington State versus Houston. 31-24, close game, gonna do a game, 7-point game. 20, Washington State, they won. 20, Washington State, 3-0, Houston 1-2. Number 1, Clemens versus Syracuse, 4-1 Big Orange, 4-1-6, blah, close game given. Number 1 Clemens, they won. Number 1 Clemens right now. Syracuse Big Orange, 1 and 2. So, number 1 Clemens, 2-0 ACC. Syracuse Big Orange, ACC, 0-1. Number 2 Alabama, South Carolina, 47-23, blowout. Of course, given. Number 2 Alabama won. Number 2 Alabama, 3-0. SS 1-0 SAC, South Carolina 1-2 SAC 0-1. Arkansas State versus number 3 Georgia 55-0. The blowout or shutout, of course, they're given. Number 3 Georgia, they have won. Number 3 Georgia 3-0 Arkansas State 1-2. Northwestern, SMB State versus 4 LSU, 65-14, goals are given, blowout. Number 4 LSU, number 4 LSU, 3-0, Northwestern, I guess, at State, 0-3. Number 5 Oklahoma versus UCLA, 48-14, given, blowout. Number 5 Oklahoma 1, number 5 Oklahoma 3-0, UCLA, 0-3. Number 6, Ohio State versus Indiana, 51-10, of course, a given blowout. Number 6, Ohio State, 1. Number 6, Ohio State, 3-0. Big Ten, 1-0. Indiana, 2-1. Big Ten, 0-1. New Mexico versus number 7, Notre Dame, 14-6. Blowout, of course, a given. Number 7, Notre Dame. Number 7, Notre Dame, 2-0. New Mexico, 1-1. Kansas State versus A. Auburn, 60-55, course are given, blowout. A. Auburn, number A. Auburn, 3-0, Kansas State 1-2. So number 9 versus Kentucky, 29-21, close game, gonna be a game, 8-point game. Number 9 Florida, given, they won. Number 9 Florida, 3-0, SEC 1-0, Kentucky 2-1, SEC 0-1, Iowa State versus 11 Utah, of course a given, 31-0, blowout, shutout, 11 Utah 1, Utah 3-0, Iowa State 1-1, 12 Texas versus Rice, 48-13, course of given, blowout. 12 Texas, 2-1, Rice, 0-3. Pittsburgh versus 13 Penn State, 17-10, close game, good game, 7-point game. Course of given, 13 Penn State, 1, Penn State 3-0, Pittsburgh is 1-2. Montana versus 15 Oregon, 35-3, course are given, 15 Oregon, 2-1, Montana, they are 2-1. LAMAR versus 16, Texas A&M, 62-3, course are given, 16 Texas A&M, 2-1, LAMAR to enter the fifth. Stanford versus 17 UCF. 45-27. Ball. I don't know. It kind of depends. It's kind. I think it's kind of a big team, but you can say what you gotta say. You know, like 1-1. You know, I guess it's, you know, blowout for the getting. So, 17 UCF Knights, they won. 17 UCF Knights, 3-0. Stanford, 1-2. The Arizona State versus 18 Michigan State, 10-7. Plus goal, plus game, 3-point game, Sharks versus Buck. So how the, you know, Michigan, they made, was going to go overtime, the kicker made it. But, you know, Conley, defense flag. I guess, you know, too many people, Michigan State's on there or something, you know how we do. So the kicker had to redo. They missed it. So Arizona State, Chargers push fuck up to Arizona State, 3-0. 18 Michigan State, 2-1. So, yeah. So Arizona State, same thing, Sun Devils, they're going to be ranked. 18 Michigan State, you know, Spartans, what they're going to be when they're going to be 18. See what happens. But, like that, national champion, dorm. It might not be. But, yeah. Number 19, Iowa versus Iowa State. Mm-hmm. Be a good game, all that. Probably. Well, this was. Close call. Good and great game, close call, 18-17, 1-point game. Was that given? Number 19, Iowa. Number 19, Iowa. Sorry, no, Iowa State, 1-1. 21, Maryland versus Temple. 17-20. Close call, close game, good and great game, 3-point game. Try to push the butt, upset of Temple. Temple, 1-2-0. 21, Maryland, 2-1. Like that, you know. See about Michigan State Spartans, but I say national champions. Over in Maryland, they are. Because 21 Maryland won't be 21, and they are 2-1. Portland State versus 22 Boise State, 45-10. Blowout was a given. 22 Boise State, 22 Boise State, 3-0. Portland State 1-2. Why? Versus 23 Washington. 52-20, quotes are given. The blowout. 23 Washington. 23 Washington 2-1. Wiley 1-1. This is overtime. 24 UFC versus BYU. 27-30. Close game. Game 3-4 game. First foot upset. BYU 2-1. They won the game. 24 UFC 2-1. National championships. We'll see about that. Probably so. Anyway. So Florida State versus 25 Virginia. 24-31. Close sports game. Good and good game. 7-4 game. So yeah, that's just saying. I don't have that coach. I don't know where he went to. So. So 25 Virginia, they won. So 25 Virginia, 3-0. 2-0 in the ACC. Florida State, 1-2. ACC, 0-1. So there we go. We're going to go with standings really quick. And we're going to talk about some stuff really quick, too. It's coming up right here right now. No, I don't know what. So, American League had the same card used as a hitter. But these were given. Given will be in New York Yankees. Central should be Minnesota Twins, but, you know, I think beat them on or test the series or whatever. Cleveland Indians 4.5, so I'll count them out. But West should be Houston Astros. actually look like they have the room very second, but I'll say 9.5 anyway. Central St. Louis Cardinals, Chicago Cubs 2, Milwaukee Brewers 3. And of course, unless the Dodgers. Wildcard American League fans, Frank Goldie, Oklahoma. Wildcard is interesting, Oakland A's. So far right now, Oakland A's versus the Tampa Bay Rays at Oakland A's. One game. Cleveland Indians 1.5. Boston Red Sox, they're not making it. Yes. And we'll say for the Nationals, Washington. Nationals versus Chicago Cubs. Washington Nationals. Milwaukee Brewers 1. New York Mets 3.5. Philadelphia Phillies 4.5. They're going to beat that final at 5.5. So, yeah. Next. I say Milwaukee Brewers beat the St. Louis Cardinals 1-6. Good that I didn't get the internet back on here. A lot of stuff to talk about. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
The Cubs won 16-6 today against the Pirates.
They won big. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game yesterday? To 14. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game Friday? Eight to 17. They won big and they swapped it. So, what time does Chicago Cubs play Monday? What time does the Chicago Cubs play Monday?
Playing the Reds at 7:05 p.m.
Yeah, that'd be best. There we go. So YouTube, if you need too many, comment down below. College football and yeah, and that's way better. Blue Raz. That's just energy drink, cause you know. I gotta say, Jolt, Blue, did it. Then after that, I don't know. Was it Rockstar with a punch? But then again, well, that's not no energy drink favorite, but. That's so good, you know, that's like a diet, you know, like that. Once your kicks are, you got to just rag them out then, but not, you know. Ugh. What the f*** is wrong with my phone? My girlfriend kept scratching one Amazon. Is it 1 or 6 boxes? Oatmeal. Her favorite. She loved herself a long time. It'll be a little later. I don't know when exactly. But we're going to see about that. It's going to be interesting. Big fucking deal. Quaker oatmeal, cocoa, and sea salt. Will I get booked for it? I can't report it. I should already have. I haven't already. I can't report it till 3 more days. Hopefully, I will get it tomorrow. You know, dismantle bill. So that was weird. We didn't know because my corporate job is catching one rampant union bugs. You know. A party all night long. I don't know when they was up there. You know, went up there 6 or no. I don't know. 3:30, 4:30, 5:30, 6. But whatever. Probably 7 to 6 hours back. What the hell? You gotta be kidding. Man. Can't make up this stuff. You really can't. It is crazy as fuck. Some boring as fuck. Hey, Vic. Try to go to the, you know, the floor, on the cemetery. But, you know, I guess the golf cart's shut down at 9. So I'm not meant to be, so. But that's what I did, you know, I ate at 10, you know. Well, Friday I think I did my DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard Pumpkin Pie. Then last night I finished up, it was at 10. My girlfriend checked the kitchen when she was over there, she wanted to be her grandparents. I was going to see if that's the cemetery. Before I don't know. And do a tour, history, and Shadow of Elmwards or something like that, you know. They do that every September. What is it, you know? Is September 13th of Saturday? No. It's sometime Friday and Saturday, I guess. I don't know. But you just gotta see about the hayride. I like my golf job schedule one, you know. Like for, you know, elders and veterans and senior citizens and people with wheelchairs and walkers and stuff that, you know, can't be on the hayride and all the above, you know. So I'm a golf check schedule one, you know, disabled, you know. Born with a disease, you have to use a walker to walk, so. And, you know, you get, you know, they can, you know, so they drive a golf cart, you know, and you can go through that tour. You know, it's for Illinois history, so I never been on it, but, you know, my golf track sketch at one. She like it. Grandma like it, too. Yeah. So like that, you know, 10 again. I did the whole thing. But I already drank my energy drink. I finished up PlayStation college football. I beat Georgia Tech. Florida State beat us bad. I beat Wake Forest bad. I don't know where I rank in that. I don't know if it's. I don't think I was 11. Probably 14 or 15. Florida State, they like. I don't know, 5? They're trying to go for a national championship. One loss. Oklahoma, 2 losses. Big 12. They're like 16 or 17 or something. They got one loss for the state ACC. So, for to say that they have one loss, it's Oklahoma, the first game beat them bad. We got that. So, wait for us. They haven't won. They probably haven't. We'll blow them on the water, you know. Abshon and Dakota, if he was healthy, we would have won. I think we would have won. I don't know. So we got North Carolina, TULSA, Clemens. You know, these teams having a bad year in the season. What, TUSA, North Carolina, Clemens. But 7-1, 4 games. It'd be my last game of Oklahoma. So, see about that. Could it be the 3 yards rematch of redemption? All the rematch it did, you know. Last season, we beat them, I think, bad. Then they came, ACC championship, beat us bad and stuff like that. The Florida said they went to the ACC championship. I'm sorry, Parker. They won the ACC championship, but they won because he went. You go FedEx Orange Bowl, play the Big East champion, it was the Louisville Cardinals, and they won. Florida State. So could right there, because, well, it's 2-1 of the noon going on, you know. Because could we do the 2-2? So, yeah. But that's the thing about the, because they were, I think they were 5. It's like, what, they're going to try to sneak a national championship? You got Notre Dame. Surely they won all their games. And then no conference division stuff that they don't got to worry about nothing, I guess. Maybe they're just going to worry about, you know, being number one. Who's number two? Could Florida State sneak in? I don't know. I say Texas A&M Aggies. I say they got beat. But who knows? I think Oklahoma can win the big, be in the Big 12 championship and win that. But will they play Texas A&M? Will they have one loss? That's going to be interesting. We're going to see about that. Yeah. Man, that's so much better. But, you know, two of the last Salmon Patties, you know, mix them both because, you know, but Salmon Patties, they last of it, you know, the meat, you know, of it, the last for paper plates. Because, you know, I put it in the bowl of mine, the white bowls and stuff like that thing. Because the paper plates, you know, fell apart. So, I put green beans. Green beans almost gone. I think my dad, you know, put too much corn and mashed potatoes. So, yeah. So I put the corn, mashed potatoes, put, you know, gravy, and stuff like that. And some more of that stuff. That's probably it. I want all that shit on there. Spam stuff. So tonight, I got a hold of my little sister, true that, but, you know, save money. What's that saying, you know, $41. $20 at Subway. You know, I don't know what my girlfriend tried to get to her. She got a Blizzard, you know. That should be a fresh one, because... You know, I got a for the Friday one, you know, got rid of that, you know, microwave, put it in the trash, and I put the fresh in, you know, Snickerdoodle cookie dough blizzard, you know. Maybe she's going to do that tonight, I don't know, see about, you know. I don't know what she's going to do, and when she's going to come back and all that, you know. Because the D-key Dairy Queen Blizzard is, you know. I guess I can ask her. That's crazy. Like the bridge fucking creepy, you know. Fires and all that, you know. Really weird. Like that, you know. I don't think I heard something or whatever, you know. Smelled anything. It's weird, the sound of the text, and it was all vibrate for some reason, too. Weird. I don't get it. I drank Nas regular original with pop. It was like, oh man, you know. Because I was good, like that, they was good, you know. But a good thing that I already did. Get what you get, bro. Well, energy drinks have citrus, you know. It's kind of something. Because, you know, of the full swag of it. Because that Bane energy drink twists citrus. That's like, you know, Mountain Dew. Be like Mountain Dew, Mellow, Sprite, 7-Up, Ceramis, all of them kind of stuff. It's just weird, you know. But like here, you know, Blue Raz, you know. And we all so used to that. If he ate it at home, did all summer. So used to that, because Joel gotta be the first of that. But Fagel, I don't know, Fagel got, I don't know. But that's to say about that. But then again, I'm in and drinks. My root beer, but that's the saying. That'd be the only root beer energy drink I know is Geek Beer Root Beer, but 18 years of adults only, because like that, I don't know, I saw it be like, kind of like bubbly, because you want the high fruit corn syrup, the sugar and stuff that you know do. It's like that, that'd been forever since I had it. But like that, you know, being an energy drink. Except for that, you know, but kind of good thing here that I did some anabella. Get prepared, because Tuesday, HD, high definition Blu-ray, $19.09. Anabella, come home. Radar, you should bring you your money, you gotta be 18 years old, adults only. The Jordan series. Now, I think I had done them all successfully. Just incredible. I'm excited. I saw them all except for Annabelle Come Home and The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-N-A. Because, you know, after Annabelle, Annabelle comes home. Because it sets up all the stuff like that. The beginning and that's the thing about that. I kind of didn't pay attention. But I think Annabelle in the movie theater when we first have to catch one. I watch that movie a lot, you know. Annabelle Creations and The Nun, not much. The Conjuring 1, tons. Conjuring 2, I think I just watch it one time. I was going to come here. They're good. The Curse of L. Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-N-A. But good thing I didn't went to the movies here, able to see them in order. And we got the wrong Transformers. So yeah. I looked around like that. I don't know if it was last night or the other night. Like, oh man. Probably the other night. Maybe it was Friday night. No. Maybe. Probably with Windsor, Thursday night. I don't know. But, well, yeah, what do you get? I like that, you know. I wonder what I'm gonna do, you know. I don't think I'm liking Old Spice Swagger. But, you know, it's blue and all that. Be, you know, dying on them and all that stuff. And that's strong. But the spray and the deodorant and the shampoo, not too bad. But I love myself a long time with Dragon Blast. Not just cause of your untamed day before you bud. You know, all of that. That's a good body wash. Good deodorant. No spray, no shampoo. And like the black charcoal, volcano, Shampoo not there in the mint, but they are in Droger, like Yeti in Droger, so.
That'd be interesting.
I wonder if I should go back Old Spice. What about, that's our brother, I mean, Axe, Dark Phoenix, and that'd be good for the legacy. Because, you know, there's a Phoenix on there. But then I know I love myself a long time. What started with Temptation Chocolate, the Dark Temptation of Chocolate. That's a good one. I know, that's just so crazy with memories and commercials and all that. Like Phoenix, you know, that's old. Like that's like one of the first and beginnings, I guess. Crazy stuff. I don't know what I should do. Should I go with Gillette, Dial, Dove, Irishman? I don't know what I would do. That's, you know, equate great value, Walmart, S-U-A-S-A-B or something like that. Some brute right guard, I don't think they have body wash. But Gillette does, I gotta think. I use that, I think you can get it. My dad got some guy dialed on. He said, you know, they took one, he likes. It's 409 farming for you. Never, 409 never ever was one, never was one, never will be. Ain't one. There's no doubt about it. It's like that. My girlfriend's got you one, and our grandma disciplined. We got fires everywhere. It's like, what? What a shit show. And then, you know, now, don't do the whistle because of the morning. And the Weather Channel said that, you know. I place it around here, you know. I don't do the, you know, sirens, you know, like tornadoes and stuff, the whistles and stuff. That they said you're better off with the weather radio. That's sad, you know. That's like a gun law. You know. To save lives and all that, you know, everything have sirens and loud and all that for fires and tornadoes for whatever kind of disaster in a gun bill. To save lives, common sense, and all the above. You know, that's not. It's like that, you know. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. You know, it's Monday through Sunday, 10 p.m. my time, the Central Time. You know, 411 Wabash, old cable channel 4, 411 Wabash, new cable 10414. You know. It's the same, you know. Kids and teenagers and everybody dying because of guns, you know. I think, you know, last night or the other night, you know, kid, I don't know, of 6 or 13, you know, they probably could be 6, you know. You know, parent charged because, you know, the gun was a walk up or whatever, the kid had it, still be kid 6 or 13, you know, accidentally killed himself because it was fully loaded and stuff, that the dad was charged, you know, and I found another person too for killing a kid, you know. It's like that, you know, and people knew of that, you know, when the kids are of Connecticut, Sandy Hook, and all that, you know. And I wasn't going to pass no gun bill when kids, you know, were dead, you know. That's the saying about that. That's ridiculous. It's a hell of an outrage. It's like, what? Yeah, 140 big companies. We'd know all that. Whatever, however, you know. Yeah, that'd be part of it. you know, demanding and begging and urging the president, Republican, conservatives, Democrats, liberals, House, Representatives, Congress, Senators, Governors, whatever, how all the above to do a gun bill. There you go, do a gun bill. And it's like, man, that's the same. My group shop to get you one. Of course, we gotta get upset. It's like St. Louis, Missouri, boy. Just old Missouri, and it's all that, Man, that's like every day, every night, and all of that. It's like, wow. It's just crazy. Even like that, a whistle. Who cares, it's in the morning or whatever, however, That's the most scariest and disturbance and creepiest and everything. Overnight fires and overnight tornadoes. They need to, common sense, real reality, not fantasy of itself. To save lives. But, that's America, that's the United States. And that's for all. That's whatever. We don't do such a thing, we do. Like that, St. Louis, Missouri, all Missouri, all St. Louis, You got kids getting killed by guns. Didn't know about that. What about tornadoes? What about fires? We need the sirens and the whistles, we need sounds, we need loud, we need people to know such a thing. People aware of such a thing. Bizarre. Yeah, companies. We're in St. Louis, Missouri, They have churches, That's to say it about that. I'm not saying about that, You got poor, poverty, homeless, middle class taxpayers. No. That's like that in America. You want to work, we need a job, bro. You want to work, we need jobs and all the above. That's weird stuff. Education, college and all the above. That's the saying about it. You want to go to school, you want an education in America and go to college, you should have that right. Should have the right. You want to work in America, should have that right too. That'd be part of the problem, I know we got it, a racist, bigot problem. Came worse, we do. Just hate, Just hate everything. It's like, what? Just losing control. Losing control. That's crazy. I don't get it. I don't understand. But yeah, you gotta see what the other news. I'll let SXFL tackle that. That's the saying, that's a focus. One saying of it, we got one saying, Democrats will be the behavior, credit, focus of impeaching. of Trump, but two impeachments, too, of that judge, you know. That's just Phil probably will and stuff, you know. But for real, that's a two focus, you know, of it, you know, we do, of them. We need to say about a gun bill. That's to say about that. A gun bill. You know. Even like that, addressing the problems and all the above, you know, we do. What's the issues to about it, you know? That's to say about that, you know how we do. You know, like that, you know. Like, you know, African Americans and. You know, that's to say about that, you know. No hope, you know. No nothing. The racist and stuff like that, you know. Like, Hispanics, little, you know. It's just whatever, you know. You know. Well, white people, you know, they could be poor too, you know. Everybody could be like that, you know. You got all kinds of situations. You know. I feel sorry for, you know. Not the rich. I'm never gonna feel sorry for the rich, you know. People, I feel sorry for everybody, anybody, human beings that struggle. That's the saying about that, you know. You struggle. You poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know. Struggling, can't afford nothing, dude. You want education, you want school, you want job, work, a job and stuff like that, you know. That's the same thing. You know, like, humanity, that's what, of heart, you know, that's who I feel sorry. Not the rich and famous and all the above, you know. They come and you see that all over on YouTube. All over YouTube. Then you go right there, you know. But Democrats hold the lead to see their critics. Two impeachments, Trump and that one judge. Supreme Court. That's the saying about that, you know. I feel sorry for that, you know. Well, I feel sorry for the Bahamas. You know, of course. That's, you know, that's unbelievable. That's insane. You know, of the focus of, you know, the global warming, climate change, we need alternative source more than ever, you know. We got sun, solar, wind, water. Don't have to do nuclear. Could ban nuclear. You know, if we do adopt nuclear, look like the only country that could does successful of nuclear energy is France. It's not Japan, but you know, we knew. Let's see about that disaster. So it'd be France. We can talk to them. Oh yeah, we can. Yeah. I'm not gonna go there, but you know, I'll let the Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. They could tackle that. Why we can't talk to France in the view. They could go there. The next thing. Southport. I'm not gonna touch that one. But I can understand a lot of situations, you know, we do. But, you know, I guess that'd be the right thing, you know. Yeah. But like me, you know, the two impeachment, that's put part, to me, that's like party than country. But really, how that gonna benefit of, you know, all the situations here, you know, we do. That's like whatever they do. Oh well. I don't know what's gonna happen, but no. Well, that's the saying, you know, that's gotta be what the news is gonna be about. Well, I guess the talk about the two, you know, not one, that's pretty cool, much. But the headlines would be, you know, somebody. But that's the saying about that, you know. I've been kids. You know. Alright. Almost out for some of the day. That's the saying about it. Let's go with Bahama. That's who I feel so. It's just humanity, you know, humans. Human beings. That's for who, what I see. I see human beings. That's what. You know. Well, I said that before. I wish a hell on nobody. You know what I mean? Like I said always before. You know. I don't. I really don't. Man, so off. I like that, you know. They're innocent. They're not guilty. Not just. Oof. You know. That's like four Illinois, you know. When Wabash Providence said about that, you know, we do. It was one about, you know, the shooting, talk about stuff, you know, do. That's, you know. On the YouTube and stuff that day. That was a good one. Then another saying was a good one too, you know. I don't know what. Roman Wabash, you know, WMR, over Jeff Kutcher. Listen on the radio, 9:50 in the morning, Sunday of the church. The preacher talk about, you know. People don't care about human life. About plants, trees, whatever, however, you know, we do. Not about human life. I mean, that's exactly. That's just more. The two sayings I gotta know about it, you know. That's the saying. It's really exactly of it. Don't care about human life. Like me. I do. And it's like. Yeah. I don't know. But what we get, what we get. I was like, oh, God, man. I was like, Talbin. I don't give a fuck about him anymore. Fuck him. This is way, 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 way better. Way better. This is a good one. But we got days of Mondays through Friday. Mondays through Friday. Days. NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Each of them must be 18 years old, adults only. America got Canada. We're going to talk about this. Talk about this. I tried very trying to rest it up, but well, let's talk about the time. So it's saying Tuesday, Wednesday, 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, and 5 PM Pacific on NBC. Tuesday night tonight. 5 shows. Tuesday will be the performance, the voting, then Wednesday we'll see the winner. Here I gotta vote for this. Let's see her. B-E-N-I-C-I-O, Brian. Then Detroit Youth Choir. Going Buzzard, Terry Crews. First name, E-N-A-N-N-E. Last name, B-E-A-S-H-A. So a girl is an opera singer. Going Buzzard, same. Carolina. Going Buzzard, Cody Lee. Autism. Blind, play a pinhole sooner, high bounce kids, golden buzzer, Ukraine, I just gotta see it, hard to explain, N-D-L-O-V-U, peace choir, Ryan, first name, last name, N-E-E-N-I-L-E-R, Kabiti, Tired Butler, F-I-G-U-E-R-O-A, going buzzer, uptime cows, Ireland, the unbeatable, going buzzer, India, and great voice of service, military, veterans, Santa, mountain veterans. I just, you know, but that's pretty well who I gotta vote for, so yeah. Well, you know, it's gonna be tough for my favorite. So you know, so YouTube is the neutral blend. Please vote your favorite. I'm down below. Sorry about meh. American Goddamn. So I'm done with Bane Energy Drinks. I will get Tuesday in the morning. My dad's gonna come 7:30 in the morning. Get my oatmeal, the McDonald's oatmeal, do the water. I'll go try to sketch it one. I said maybe try to do a caramel macchiato. See about that. Not with a coffee, aren't you? What? Mick chicken biscuit. What drinks I'm gonna get? I don't know. We'll say. Don't get chicken noodles, mashed potatoes, gravy, corn, green beans. See about my cookies. I got three of that. Two pieces right there, two orders. Monday, I'll go on though. Well, I guess I could do the mashed potatoes, gravy, put in a bowl, put paper plate on top, 2 minutes. So I don't have it sound bad, I guess. Might finish up the green beans. Well, there's a lot of corn, a lot of mashed potatoes.
That's a lot of oil.
I'll go for chocolate sketch one, want chicken noodles. That's good. I haven't had that for a long time. Then she want chili, cause she calls spaghetti at noodles, like box noodles. You put full men, some water and all that, drain all that. But I saw a happy birthday thing, Nick. So yeah.
Well, we're gonna go big down, big city, happy mail in the way.
I don't know, you know. You know, you know. I'm not gonna watch the hustler. Well, I Angry Birds movie too. 10:20, 12:30. Good Boy Still Playing. Well, It Chapter 2. Remake new one, Stephen King. That's 2 hours, 49 minutes. I don't know. But 10, I love it. 15. Overworked after catching on, don't want bad or no deeds. I don't want that either. Overcome to play. Good seats, seated with 15. Ski, squeeze, C-tail in the dark. 7, but that gonna be gone. It just showed, Thursday showed ADSTRA 2 hours, 2 minutes. Brad Pitt is like, I know it, Brad Pitt. Downtown Abba. Rainbow Life Blood. Yeah, feed me popcorn. Feed me popcorn.
You probably gotta have salted caramel, right?
Oof. It's way better, it really is. I gotta do that. For myself and for YouTubers and YouTubers.
Sour heads.
But I'm excited for Lemon Drop. Then we got Purple A's. And I'm gonna do Purple Pear Guava. There might be a mango thing. Power Punch or whatever. No. Coffees and teas? No. There might be a tea there. No. So I gotta be pretty done. The purple haze, yeah.
When I say that,
let me drop. Do sour heads. Like when I get there, I gotta we gotta go for it and see what happens. And just try to do it. Then let me drop the purple haze. So that'd be pretty much it for me. I want to go try and do a little run. We'll coffee the tea. Energy drink? No. So YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below what's your favorite. Teas and coffee. I like, you know, my corporate trap schedule with grandma. Then you got McDonald's. I don't know about DG Dairy Queen Burger King. Subway? The fuck is that? Mosquito? Oof. Stupid shit. If there's any teas like that, bottles or whatever. I don't know, but we'll see. I might go in that sentence with a low blood pressure. There's a bad fire, we did a pretty good job. So, and my girlfriend's have to catch you in too. Might be mad at all. What being energy drinks and overall bullshit fuck you. Like, you know, like Atrogram, people can read, but you know, people have views said spike energy drinks started all this. You know, that'd be a long time ago. Seeing all that. But of course, thanks for getting all that. TPX review the Kena energy drinks. YouTube reviews, most probably got to be the 18 years old adults only, you know, energy drinks. Subscribe, click notification bell. Then we have Catcher Gaming Kena food reviews. Subscribe and click notification bell. Steve reveal, click. But as I said, all the stuff that, you know, do. He reached the 500, you know how we do. But, you know, I can come and promote the links and all the above. But, Steve Reveal, subscribe and click the notification bell. So, yeah. The Wednesday update, YouTube, you know, click, subscribe, click notification bell. Then Patreon, $5 for 20 extra minutes. No, I got a new one. Save that Monday. 7 p.m. Central more time if I can. But my girlfriend got scared to run. I said she's gonna watch a game. It's a good time. Pay up, Steven. But it's TBS, right? October 1st. That's be right there. October 1st, be right there, you know. Go Google Calendar. Gonna be, TBS, you know. Tuesday. That'd probably be the first. No, well, that's all this year. This year, the season plan, postseason, TBS will cover the National League. Is that show October 1st? Cause you know, but who? Well, Fox Sports 1. Maybe MLB Network. So be TBS. Oh, the 20th. QVC, no. Captain Gamer in Kentucky, you're gonna be like, marked down. But, you know, they're gonna do some crazy shit coming up. Fada, right. The 21st, my coffee shop schedule on Grandma's birthday, right? Well, what are we gonna do? I originally get her a $25 cracker, but who knows about that? It's gonna be a week for my mom's birthday, the 27th of the Friday. Well, I don't know, we're gonna see. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see about that, right? The apple knocker. Apple knocker indeed, right? 4-0. But folks, indeed, you got 4-0 on apple knocker indeed. We'll post a couple. Post my golf shop sketch one. Another sister, husband, two nieces now, but I saw Kazan. Come to me, gonna be a party, right? That's what I'm saying about it. I don't want to party, period. Hope not.
No, we got it, buddy.
But might go to the party without now. I don't know. And for only Geeky Dairy Queen doing something, will I be able to get a goddamn blizzard? I don't know. But it's like that, you know, I'll have to get a blizzard, but then again, I won't watch play postseason. We'll buy St. Louis Cardinals. So, right here, right now, St. Louis Cardinals will play the Atlanta Braves, you know. Because we know who's going to have the best record. Well, I guess I can look, but shouldn't look. Got to be LA Dodgers. So they will play the winner of the wild card. What? No internet. It's internet doing Google Plus. Cool. Plus ain't no YouTube live. So it would, that'd be a good setting up there, cause it would, you know, yeah. It says it's good to go. Maybe it's not good to go. I don't know. Oh, okay, it's good. But we'll see about that. But, you know, St. Louis Cardinals, they should be in it. Probably gonna win the division. Yeah, that's bad news. Like the Brewers done sweeping, you know. Now, this. Atlanta Braves 93, so. Yeah. Before. LA Dodgers, they should get the 100. I think they will. Atlanta Braves 7 to 100. New York Yankees, too. Well, they have the. He's that. Well, they tied. Ooh, boy, look at that. Minnesota Twins 9. Yikey, yikey, yikey. So that gotta be something right there. Well, who's gonna play the wild card? Will that be... Houston Astros, New York Yankees? Man, that'd be something. 10th of the Rays. Ooh. Not even New York Yankees. Like Minnesota Twins, they either play Astros or New York Yankees. That could be interesting. That could be big. October 1st, be probably the Cubs, if they can still do it. But that's the saying about them. They'd be in there. They'd be the number two spots, or number one in the wild card. They win the rest of the games. Well, let's go right there. What time is the Chicago Cubs game on Monday?
The Cubs will face off against the Reds tomorrow at 7:05 p.m.
Let's go one more game. No more Milwaukee Brewers. So here we go. So here we go. We got three games for the Reds. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, right? First Cincinnati Reds at Chicago Cubs, Wrigley Field. Then we have one, two, three, four. Four games St. Louis Cardinals at Chicago Cubs, Wrigley Field. Then we got Pittsburgh Pirates. They beat them bad. You know, we do. And swap them. And it was up. They're popping homers. They did everything. But we'll be at Pittsburgh Pirates. That's the recipe of the disaster. They said, Joe Madden, you gotta be gone. So these are three games. Then you have, in St. Louis Cardinals, you have three the rest of the season. So Pittsburgh Pirates, yeah, Cincinnati Reds, but they have that good guy. They should have done it, but they didn't do it. They're gonna go on ESPN, and we're gonna come here. We're gonna do this. Yeah, true that. But these are whatever. But this, yeah, that's way better. Even though, if you're 18 years old, drops only. 300 caffeine energy drink. 18 years old, drops only. Better than Bane Energy Drink, Root Beer, Blaze, and Bane Energy Drink, Twisted Chicks. That would be like, if you like, Rockstar Endurance of the Etch, and Knuckle Endurance. So, here we go, folks. Look at. Oh my god, this is scary and creepy. E-U-G-E-N-I-O-S. U-A-R-E-Z. 47 home runs. He won over the P-A-L-O-N-S-O. 47. Christian Eldridge, done. Cody Bellinger, 44. Both right there. Okay. Then you have 5. Noah, A-R-E-N-A-D-O. Then we're going to go with American League, Maryland, yeah, it's an RG2 as a hitter. Mike Trout, Royal Angels, 45. J-O-G-E-S-O-L-L, Kansas City, 44. Roll on the Chicago Cubs, oh my god. Minnesota Twins, you love the party, you know how we do, yeah. But, Mel Cruz, Minnesota Mike Twins, 37 whole months. Then you have G-L- E-Y-B-E-R T-O-R-E-S New York Inc. 37. Then you have Max K-E-P-L-E-R Minnesota 67. But look at this, Washington National, answer really dull in Russia. Why not get him? 18 RBIs. Number two, Freddie Freeman, or embrace one of 17 RBIs. Three, known A-R-E-N-A-D-O, Colorado, Skis, 116 RBIs. Josh Bell, Pittsburgh Pirates, 116 RBIs. Well, I'm saying this is the one guy turned players on defense down, but this might have a chance to turn it up. E-D-U-R, what's that project? It's E-D-U-A-R-D-O, E-S. B-A-R. Here's on D-Bates, not bad. 113 RBIs. But what about the White Cups in a good time? Even like that. American League, Sarah Cortez. Jose Abreu. And Chicago White Cups, 117 RBIs. Then we got two. J-O-R-G-S-O-L-E-R. I don't know. It's the root. 100 RBIs. Then you have three, A-R-A-F-A-L-D-E-V-E-R-S, Boston Red Sox, 7 RBIs. And I'm just saying about that. Might see these players come to the Chicago Cubs, maybe. Then four, X-A-N-D-E-R-B-O-G-A-R-T-S, Boston Red Sox, 7 RBIs, Mike Trout, LA Angels, and your four RBIs. Boy, that's insane. Hey, bad average. Make all these things hard to say. Number four, Monkey Boot. That's your right. D. T. S. Plus 97. But Jeff McNeil near Mets, right? Number two, 820. What? You gotta be kidding. Then you got four star Monkey. The Pirates 295, the five Wills, the Marlins, and the Mets 293. Syndergaard, don't like him. So, here. Oh, what about this picture? E-D-U-A-R-D-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B-O-R-B- 15 wins. Each of those are hitter. 3 Luis Castilla, 16 reds, 15. Something there. 2 Robert Washington National Center. And why they didn't get Kirby and your Padres. Saves 42, Will Smith, Giants 32. Josh Hader 32. Look at the Cincinnati Reds. RAISELIGLESIA 30. And Jim's a Dodge 20. Man. Then we have American and American and we had some details. 1, 37 Chapman. They did, no. 2 Brad Hands. Look at him, 3, 4, 6. Whoa. Andrew Miller. 4 in Kent. Kent for Rose, 29. The 5 out. T-O-L. That could have got him. Boy, it's just look at big team. And stuff just don't make sense. We got this mic. M-I-N-O-R, type for Andrew G-R, number 5, 3.33. Number 5, Sonny Gray, 16 Reds, 2.80. Well, National League are better. Because Jesse Vernon looked better than Garrett Cole, you know. One better than... Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
Let's forget about it. Forget about it.
Oh, well. Get what I get. Purple Haze, I should like that being an energy drink. Who knows? Lemon Drop, we don't know. But I will do that. I will go in it. You know? I saw it Root Beer Blaze. I saw it, did like it, but you know. Twisted Citrus, no. But this is way, way, way better. But I'm gonna do this. Sour Heads and Ditos. Just try and see about it, you know. I either like it or not. Then do Lemon Drop and Purple Haze, and that'd be it. A Bane Energy Drinks of the one I want to try, you know. I don't TPH reviews, can energy drinks, you know, reveal them all, collect them all, Pokemon, catch them all that, you know. That's good, you know. Why is the king the best on YouTube? Right? So, that's good. That's a good thing, not a bad thing. Yeah, this help with boredness, tiredness, depression, you know how it is. It's just like all kinds of craziness. It's, say about rest day out there. But who knows? Get away yet. Big food shop on Friday. What will go down? Yeah, will I be able to get a DK Derrick and Blizzard? The mess with Subway? Long time at DiMaggio's, 4 Illinois at Howard. Then 4 Illinois at Casey. I don't know. Like that, I can get a Pizza Hut deal. Cause you can get the deal with carry out. That's a center. That's like the best deal, so yeah. I wonder about inside, you know. I don't know. So YouTubers and YouTube link comment down below. What about pizza places? Do you go inside to eat that? Do you do deliver? Do you do carry out? Now let's talk about pizza and any pizza. What do you get? What do you get? DK Dairy Queen, Subway, McDonald's, Mark 21, gas station conveniences. Talk about that. I did wash clothes and then dry clothes. I did do that last night. Talk about breakfast, lunch, and dinner. South Park. the 25th, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. YouTube presenting to me. Must be 18 years old. Awesome. Hey, me, well, I do morning, but Wednesday at 7, we're not going to do so. But like that, you know, people are going to talk. So, I don't know. But I do have 3D. The white and the blue. Well, that's probably what the blue gonna be like. Excited about that. White, be like Monster Ultra. And Rockstar Pro Zero. And be like Wraith, R-A-Z-E, Phantom Pro. It's pretty much that gonna be the direction, but who knows? It's gonna be a good time, man. Well, I like the orange one. I guess maybe it would be the I don't know, would be the cheapest place online to get it from Exclusive Energy. Because for Illinois 21, they do not have the orange. I have red. I'm not, you know, a fan of Fruit Punch. I'm pretty, you know, Fruit Punch and chocolate. You know, no. Not a fan. I'm blue raspberry. I don't know. Go together. I hate the smell and the taste. Kind of like a cotton candy scene too. Pretty something. It's interesting. But well. Here we go. Oh yeah, they have the like the one sense. I said they blue raspberry. Sour string things. I don't know. I'd blue my favorite color. You're like, what? You don't even get no blue, mofo. Motherfucker, get down, son of a bitch. You don't have no goddamn motherfucking blue. So, see what happens every week. Maybe I should have done it, I don't know. I guess, you know, probably so. Maybe, I say maybe my mental self is doing that. Maybe she, you know, was upset and all that. I guess I don't know. You know, we had a fire and all that. I don't know what to do. I was like, my grocery house character one said, why me? It's like the, like that, just kill, you know. I wish, I like that, you know. That's the saying, I might actually set for stuff, you know. You just can't be thinking in my apps. Yeah, I was really trying. I don't know. Yeah, it's like that, you know, blame game like me. I don't make sense, for real. I really don't. Oh, well, get what it did. Well, I was, you know. Yeah. It's not like all this, it's just fuck up, this is crazy, this is, what the hell is going on? That 4 Illinois 4 is like, what the fuck? Well, I know, that's the same, it'd be like that, that's another thing on the St. Louis, Missouri, all three St. Louis movie, Channel News 4, you know, whatever. You know, people getting killed by, you know, guns, and you have fires. It's like, what? It's like 4 Illinois for getting fucked up crazy. Like, I did that, yeah, bitch, yeah. Like, what? God. Well, I speeding up here. I could. I said it was like somewhere in the middle, you know, kind of 401, but it could easily be here. I don't know. I'm gonna go up and drop the catch one gun and said, you know, 401 people saying this is like a. Race course or whatever. And probably so, you know. And they're dumbasses. Not one, trust me. It's like a dump. What are you doing in a goddamn dump? Stupid. Sorry, apologize. You should put the tip on it. Jim McAlpha.
Hey, Jim, let's go.
No. I said Mount Vernon. Illinois, it's Marion, Illinois. Well, it's like that, you know. They love. Clay City, Illinois, you know. It ain't bad. I never had like this, you know. It's like that. What? Next up, gonna be me? Well, I'm gonna go for chance to catch a one, you know. No. I don't wish that on him. Wish I hell on nobody. That's insane about it, you know. All that fear and all that, but you know, dude. Not much of a fear, but you know, here and all that. But then again, you know, I don't know. It was like that, you know. We had a yard fire, and had a flood, place in Illinois, you know what I do. That's just crazy, you know. It's getting insane, it's getting fucked up. You got people, you know, saying, they do, you know. I wonder YouTube on the doesn't pick up. Video camcorder probably wouldn't pick up. I don't know. Webcam and all that pick up or not, but crazy. Fuck up, you know. I don't get it. Oh well. It's like, you know. It's like that, the wedding, you know. Told a friend, you know, the blonde and all that. I know it feel weird, you know, like that, you know. You're placed in Illinois and all that, you know. It's like that, Ben and Cleveland. I was like, what? Can't go. Like, what the fuck? Unbelievable. Whatever. But, Rich. What? There's nothing good here. That's insane about it. What's gonna happen? I gotta be me or gotta be more? I don't know. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? That's creepy and shocking as fuck. It's like, whoop, what? Overnight, you know. 5:30 in the morning, you know. Look over shop to get you one. Grandpa's friend. You know, call the cops, fire department, 911, all that. It's like, what? Oh my god. Well,